the waterfall, I had a message from Arid. She wanted to see me.
Was Arid there? Was someone else there? Who was it? Who was waiting for you at the waterfall?
Aspian.
You were his brother?
Yes. He told me I was evil, that I had bewitched his brother, and that my child was an evil spirit that could not be allowed onto the earth.
And what did you say?
I told him he was wrong. That I loved Helgi. That we loved one another, and that our child was innocent.
And then what did he do?
He picked up a sharp stone that was ready beside him. And he struck my head with a stone. So hard that it split my head and I fell. And I knew that I was dead. He had already prepared a place for me and had made a shallow trench. He laid me in the shallow trench, then covered my body with stones.
Can you tell me where this trench is?